I ended up finding it.
Looks in our like this.
The stronghold thingy, what happened?
Like this and...
Oh yeah, I see what I mean. It's like barely any space. Yeah, unless you want to put the door right here.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Yeah, that's gonna look might as well.
I need more. Yo, Brian, you want to get wood? Pause.
We got to get some torches too for down here. Yeah, I'm already streaming, so I don't even know.
Let me go get another thing for you that since I was almost done.
Oh, my peg's about to break. Wait, Juan, when you went to the mine, did you get how much metal? I mean, that's how much metal. How much iron did you get? Because we need iron, actually.
Yeah, bro.
So it was a lot then, right? I'm gonna assume.
What?
How do y'all go mining and not find a whole bunch of iron?
I think I got 1 second, 3. So 67. I said, okay.
Yeah, we're gonna get torches.
Well, Juan, you had a pickaxe in your room, enchanted one. Can I use it? Yeah, an enchanted pickaxe. Yes, you do. I'm looking at it right now.
You didn't do it, even when I have just right there.
Can I use it?
Hey, yo, I just seen a baby sheep giving it run up
to you. Okay.
No. Because I had PTSD from what I saw earlier. She was fucking nasty. And then this nigga's making fucking noises and shit.
You'll be okay. Oh, just to have the rest of the sunflowers. Okay. I'm gonna fix. Yeah, that's he has one of his he has his room on the second floor.
His room is bigger than yours.
What am I looking for again?
Iron, I think it was.
All right. Where'd you put the chest?
It was your fault you didn't join yesterday.
I'm so confused what just happened.
Now he said gotcha.
First of all.
No,
whoa.
Nah.
First of all, no one is doing any editing to the house other than Ethan as of the moment. So if you want to do that, wait for him.
Dumbass, look at you. Face the floor back.
Only Ethan is doing editing to the house. Okay, so Ethan, can you extend the room, please, just a little bit so you can stop?
Nigga, it's not even that bad. Nigga, take the other house. Put the floor
bro,
back.
Bro, what are you doing, my guy?
I was gonna expand down, but I'm
like I said, down. We have the basement down there. Why would...
You know what, Shinar, you think what I'm thinking?
It depends on what you're thinking.
I'm gonna show you what I'm thinking.
No, he's gonna kick me.
Oh my god. Oh, that's what he was thinking. Oh, okay. This, I guess that wasn't as bad as getting kicked. He actually left it. Oh my god, bro. You're wild.
Oh shit.
Brian, join back, bro.
No!
Yes, stop being a baby.
You wanna know what, Sonora, you know what I did? I put drop blue when you die on.
That explains why I saw a whole bunch of gravel and stuff on the floor just now. That explains a lot.
No, that was from before.
Mm.
I didn't have storage.
Oh, stuff is right here. Can I take the wood? I mean, I kinda need it, actually.
Yeah, that's why I did it.
I just want the wood. Okay. I'm gonna create the. I'm gonna make the floor. You want the floor? You want it to be like full on blocks, or you want it to be the slabs?
Hold on. Where the fuck is this shit at?
Wait, just yes or no. Which one do you want? What do you want to do?
Blocks.
Just full blocks. Why can't you? Wait, why can't he? I'm confused.
I don't know. I didn't kick him.
Why is he not letting you? What does it show? Oh my god. All you have to do is not leave. Relax, my god. Yeah, I have it.
Split some.
Hold on, give me a second. Bro, I cannot find your name.
He joined.
Okay. Alright, Ethan. Wait, no, no, no. Wait, why are you breaking it down more?
I was saying.
Alright, make the ender portal like, whatever you call it, the portal like right here in this wall. Like, make it in the wall. You know what I'm saying? I'll do it for you. You do that.
Hold on, let me see if I can find something.
At the front of that house in this, by the stairs. We took the wood though, we're using it for downstairs.
That should probably disappear.
Nah, it's still there. You didn't have too much good stuff anyway, you'll be okay.
I have like over a stack of wood.
Yeah, we can't, sure, I literally just announced that we took it to fix up the house. Wait, can you actually do me a favor since you're not doing anything, Brian? Can you go chop down some trees for us? We actually need the oak wood.
No, so no, I'm gonna go to the end of part of this.
Can you teleport him, please, Ethan? That's such a small point to get in here. Yo, chill out, bro.
What's his name?
Juan, are you here? Juan's AFK. Okay, that's good. That's nice.
No, look what I sent you. Should I do it like this? That's why I wanted to do it outside.
I didn't get anything. Oh, wow, I'm lying to you. I'm lying to you. Give me a second. You want to do it on the outside?
Yeah.
I mean, it looks nice. Yeah, go ahead.
Oh,
Justin had mad stacks of wood in his chest. Okay, I'm taking it. I'm sorry.
Dude?
Yeah, he had about 3 stacks.
Oh, that was from yesterday when we told him.
Oh, right.
Is there, like, the actual planks of wood? Shit.
Yeah. I'll finish the floor. You start. Oh, you need the wood, right?
Yeah, I need wood and.
He has a stack in his chest. You have to chop down the logs from the trees. But I have 2 stacks with me. Take the other stack from his chest, and then we'll just chop down some more later on. Mhm. And whatever else I have left from down here, I'm gonna just bring it up to you.
Wait, weren't you here?
No. Mm-hmm. He just goes AFK without saying anything. I'm failing. Wait, so I just if you're gonna do another pull down here, what is the basement gonna be for now?
Bunker? Question mark.
I mean, yeah, it goes. Oh, we can just make it a storage. We could. I don't know. We'll,
huh? You got the flint and steel still?
The what?
There's no things. The bad villager.
Pillagers?
The pillagers?
Like I said, bad villagers. I'm dead.
Who's one?
They roll in deep, bro. They roll in deep. I'm telling
you. Where
they at?
Kill them.
What the fuck?
It was me. I took full damage.
No, I heard like a zombie. And then I just... Dang.
Mm-hmm. Well, you go, wait, every time you come to the side of the house, you hear some noise, right?
Yeah, I hear noise.
Yeah, every time I come to the side of the house, I always hear it. Always.
Can you burn this?
Can I what?
Burn it.
What am I burning? The feathers?
This. This. The leaves.
Oh, give me a second. The tree is connected to the house, right?
No.
Okay, I'm not trying to light it. I'm not trying to light it on fire by accident.
Nah, it wasn't that one. It was this one.
Which one? You went to this one and said this? So you might want to hurry up and chop the wood down from that. Or you can do that.
Alright, now you can bring this one.
My pleasure. The lumberjack?
Yeah, I'll be a lumberjack.
I think we have a cave under the house. Unless, hold on, wait.
Do you have any wood right now?
Yeah.
Yes, we need literally all of it. Oh no, this goes straight to the basement. So where's the noise coming from? Yeah, it has to be under us. Has to be. Oh, my controller is actually about to die. Hold on, let me switch my controllers real quick. Did it just end the stream? Oh, shoot. Oh, okay, no, it's not end the stream. Give me a second. Okay, it's back. Let me see. I'm putting on my controller.
Wow, there's a zombie right here.
Where?
That was probably what it was.
I don't think that's the one I was hearing though. I'm hungry, it's not good. I don't got food on me. Depending, if you have something that's important to the community, if you have something important that's returning to the community, then we're gonna need to take out your chest if you're not here. Like Justin, how he collected wood for us, but then put it in his chest. We came to him, we got it out of his chest. That's kind of like what I mean. So yeah.
That was one.
Yeah, that's one's worse. Still waiting to see a horse I could get it for my own, but no, can't find one.
I feel like a lot.
I think so, die of starvation.
And got me dead. There's a cockroach.
There's Kaiser's baby.
Yo. Justin, get on Minecraft, we're in the world. You heard Justin? Him not talking. No, I said get on Minecraft. One, I'm streaming, and two, get on Minecraft for in the world. I'm gonna go to another. That's. Dang. Oh, so then since you're not here, then I guess, Brian, you can take Justin's room for now. Second floor. Welcome to your new room. No, you just passed me. That's Ethan's room. That's my room. That's my room. And he sleeps in my bed.
Nigga, chill. It's downstairs.
This is the third floor. Right, oh my god. You're welcome.
Go to sleep.
Alright. Okay.
Juan go to sleep? Who's not sleeping?
Justin Mitchell might. Justin Mitchell might. Justin, meet your mic.
Did he mute his mic? Well, that took a...
That's back to the program.
He said back to the program. This what?
Nigga, I thought you was getting wood.
Don't have a lapis. Is it not?
Well, I don't know why he came at your farm like that.
What did he say about my farm?
I said never mind, so I did it to the damn little alley.
Oh.
I could kill sheep, so.
Don't go into the farm. I need to feed them to have more children or whatever.
I was feeding them earlier.
Well, you gotta kill some because you're gonna get overpacked.
Wait, either you fed them, you said?
Earlier, yeah.
Oh, well, I guess it's time for some food. Hold on, I'm about to go cook some soon dinner. Brian, don't kill him because I could just cook him with my sword. Well, now you have to cook it. I don't have time for all that. I'm just killing myself and cook it.
Oh, I need to kill it first.
No. Wait, I will kill him.
Do you got shears?
What do you need the shears for?
For the wool.
Why do you need the wool? What are you making with it? Bruh, do you have a village full of beds? Oh, wait, in the chest it should be like 3 beds. Justin's chest had 3 beds in it.
No, my chest had a bunch of beds.
Oh, either Ethan's or Justin's chest. I don't know. You tell me.
Yo, Brian, I still need the wood.
There's only four sheep here. Well, I'm gonna feed them real quick. Okay, so check. Okay, so then check Ethan's emeralds. All right, so check thing. What was I about to say? Check
mine,
Ethan's chest. Yeah.
Only take the bed.
No, come watch this, cause
nigga, I don't care.
All right.
Wait, hold up, wait a minute.
Wait okay, a minute. Yo, Juan, stop throwing eggs at me.
What? Oh my god.
So an egg just flew out of nowhere, right? I swear I just saw an egg come flying at me.
Nigga, I'm putting down a tree.
I guess I'm going blind, man.
No, I'm the lumberjack, bro. I'm the lumberjack.
Nigga, you're not doing your job, bitch.
I am. I already got 2 stacks of wood.
Oh, swing then. You got the luck for the wood.
Nigga, I did not. Bro, why can't I place my other?
Not the sheep fiending for wheat.
Barn, you got the logs or the thing? Oh, you turned it.
Why can't I feed? Oh my god.
Oh no, I need logs too.
Where's my obsidian?
What? I like how that nigga's still in that room. After we told him we can have Justin's room.
Right.
Oh, that makes sense. Yo,
it's
where you put that obsidian?
I didn't put it anywhere because I didn't have it. It's not in your chest?
No.
I don't have shit anymore.
Wait, let me check. I think maybe I might have had it and I just forgot. Hold up. I'm dead.
Oh, can't say that word.
Oh, no, I'm lying to you. I had it. My fault. Excuse me?
Well, give me a second. Here, Ether's gonna need it for a portal in a second though, so. Ether's gonna need it to make the portal. Bro, like, we're in the house. What are you talking? No, wait, because Ether's making the portal. Like, he's making a whole portal thing. No, you'll see when he finishes it. Whatever you want to call it, I don't care what you call it. Jesus. Sorry, it's childish. I'm sorry.
No, nah, don't even think like that. Maybe you the one that said it. And you made a gate.
Right. I only laughed. I didn't imply anything. You just made the implications that it was gay because I was laughing at it. So technically you did. I probably just hurt Ethan's brain by saying all of that right there. But you only say that if you thought that was gay, which means, once again, you clearly did if you said that. I saw someone. Wait, what?
Say that made no sense at all.
Yeah, no, I had to stop for a second and think about what you just said. What?
Just because I'm saying something doesn't mean that means another thing. And man, I got a question. Why are we building churches
here? Why are we building what?
Oh, that was for my birds. But we didn't want them no more. So they went bye bye. They went to the store. You're fucking gay.
OD. Leave me alone, child. Very much so. Yeah, we know. Let me see the process of what. Oh, shoot. No, I was gonna say the process of Ethan's building. Ethan, take the wood from him. Pause.
You better shut the fuck up.
So are we not? So how did like 4 or 5 animals get into the farm? No, it's not even that. I know what it is. Give me a second. If I can go through the door, Jesus.
I'm drinking red bomb.
And I do not have the hoe on. Yes, I do. On my line like that.
I shouldn't have got the hoe.
I already had this from a while back. Oh my god. Yo, llama, y'all gotta die. Y'all gotta go. And y'all done ate my potatoes too.
They can eat the thing, I need to know that.
I think they can. Well, my potatoes are missing, so. Did you just spit on me? Piece of.
So, no, you're acting like you're not a spitter. You a swallower?
Bro, where are these animals coming from? And I'm gonna ignore that comment that you just said, Ethan.
From here, look at from here.
From where?
I'm here for you.
Oh, close it for me? Yo, wait. Yo, don't kill the animals. Don't kill the animals. I'm gonna kill them because I have the...
You want this meat?
Dude. Wow.
I'm on sustenance.
For real.
It's only gay make it gay.
That's why I didn't say anything. I just said wow. You good, sir?
No, me and myself have a love-hate relationship. Right now, it's on the hate side.
You'll be okay.
Oh, fucking god.
Did my pumpkin grow yet?
Watch more and drop a whole bunch of water. And
we know.
Yo.
So we're not gonna talk about the full-on scream match that was going on.
And that nigga decided to bring it up.
I'm mouthful.
Yeah, we don't want you to. You don't have to, Justin.
Why I gotta be potatoes? Why can't it be carrots? Why can't you be healthy?
This nigga is fucking like a fucking Hall of Fame fruit cup.
Hall of Fame fruit cup. I'm dead. Okay. Oh, guys, welcome to our graveyard for our animals. Listen, sir.
We don't want to talk about that song.
Right. Let's not talk about that. I'm not telling you because I feel like you're gonna come over and disrespect our animals, and then we're gonna have to kick you.
And then we're gonna. Brian, if you do it, I will literally kick you. I'll kick you.
Yes. The oh my god, I can't speak. What is it called? Jesus. The Yeah, graveyard. The graveyard, yeah, I was about to say the llama and mess it up. The graveyard. Right.
He spit on it?
Well, spit in general. No disrespect my animals, bro. This kid actually left the game. Okay, you're dragging it. I mean, well, he did say he literally told you who's gonna kick you. Join back up though. Come on. Oh, well, that's your fault. Well, unmute him. Oh my god, Brian. Okay. We got Jesus.
Suck my dick and take it personal then.
Oh. No comment. Yo. Oh my god. Oh my.
Shut the fuck up, you fucking fat bitch. You fat bitch. You swipe pizza grease, you fucking fat bitch. Shut the fuck up, you 300 pounds, bitch.
Yo,
shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Go eat a hamburger, bitch. Go eat a hamburger, bitch. Bitch, you swallow glizzies, bitch.
Oh my god.
Fucking wannabe gangsta ass, bitch.
Oh my god.
This nigga gonna make me expose this nigga. They're gonna kick
me for no reason. Oh my god, okay, join back up please.
I'm on your ass now, nigga, I'm on your ass. I'm on your ass now.
Wait, Ethan, invite him. If you invite him back, he could be able to join back. Invite him back.
Alright, I'm going. Where the PlayStation at, bad matter of fact? We gotta do this, and then we gotta pull up this.
You act like I'm scared of pictures of myself, huh? I don't even
want to
be a part of this.
I'm on your ass now, nigga. What the fuck is that fucking haircut? Fuck it.
Oh, no.
Nigga, I don't even gotta talk nothing. That picture says it all.
Nah, not for now.
Nigga, it was a screenshot, you fucking dumbass.
Yeah, exactly. We still got it, right?
Can we chill? Oh, can we? Yo, can we chill out, please? Oh my god. Yo, can you?
This nigga keeps on. Hold on, hold on.
Oh my god.
I wasn't even gonna do nothing, you fucking fat ass.
Is that supposed to hurt me, bro? Is that supposed to hurt me? Something not. Speak honestly, is that supposed to hurt me?
Okay, can we be done with this now? Y'all, okay.
Yeah, I like, take your trick, like, what the fuck?
Okay, we get it. It's over. Can y'all, this is overdue now. Oh my god, yo, shut up. It's over. Continues to go. Like, what, bro? Give me a second.
Your hole?
I
think I got one. Yeah, here. I got a full one.
Hi, zombie.
I think.
Ethan, can we keep the zombie?
Yeah.
We can?
Yeah.
Nah, so I don't want a zombie. I don't want a zombie. I'm good. Nah, I'm joking. I didn't want him. I was just.
Yeah.
I just want to see if Ethan would let me keep him if I actually asked.
Go ahead, honey. Go ahead.
Alright, wait. Is it good now? Can we build the thing?
Hold on. Hold on. I'm almost done. Let me get back up there.
I went the one way.
What happened?
I'm not just trying to remix it. No, me actually looking at the progress of this.
Where's the thing at?
Where's the what?
The this shit. The what's it called? The shit to make the portal. The obsidian.
Juan decided to take it from me, so Juan can build it. The end portal. Alright, actually, since you're gonna build it, then let's just go like right now. Like, we'll grab your swords, put everything you don't need in chest, and let's just go. You know what I'm saying?
What happened?
Juan, go build the end portal, and once we're done, we're gonna go straight to the end. Get what you need, and then we'll be out. Yo, Juan, bro, today, but for the past couple days, you've been
exactly. This nigga's been 2K.
All right.
Yo, Juan, let me get the obsidian.
I'm gonna start grabbing stuff that I'm gonna need from now.
Thanks, hon.
Yo, bro. You would have thought he would have stopped, but nah, Ethan just egged it on now. Like, oh my god. Okay. We're gonna need. Okay. We need wood to make sticks. Does anyone have an extra crafting table in one of their chests? Oh, wait, I think I have one of mine. Never mind. Unless someone took it out. Yep, nope. Oh, okay, I have it. Yep. Looking out. He said you and this laugh.
Oh, shit. I think I built it too big.
Ethan said the other wood. Juan, do you have wood on you?
Something I can't break obsidian, right?
Oh, you need a pickaxe.
Oh, shit.
Pickaxe for
anybody
what?
Got a diamond pickaxe? I built it wrong.
Oh my god. You have a diamond?
No. I had a. What's it
called? There was never a diamond pickaxe to begin with.
Those are iron pickaxes that I have. This.
We have. Well, Juan, you have 8 diamonds. Just craft it.
No, fuck it.
You already have one, so then go. Oh my god. So then what was the point of.
Okay. Fuck it.
No. Eat the wait. Because he has a pickaxe.
Oh my god. That, wait, so do we have, do we still have enough? That's not right. That's, you do know that's not right. It's not gonna, just not gonna do anything. Wait, wait, let me test, let me test. I'm pretty sure that's not right though, if I'm not wrong. Oh, I just spaced out. My fault. Oh, okay, it does work. Okay, everybody, start grabbing everything you need from now, food included. I might just go chop on some trees real quick and be out, cause. Yeah, I'm gonna have to. Gold for? For what reason? We'll try.
Oh, and arrows.
Yeah, I was about to say, no, most definitely arrows, cause I, dang. Wait, you want me to just be the archer? Cause, you know, me and arrows kinda.
Nigga said sniping.
Sniping, this ain't Fortnite, buddy. Actually, I didn't. That's why I had to kinda, you know.
I'm gonna bring torches.
Oh, wait, I might have to just. Yeah, I might craft long arrow. I need string.
Yeah. I need a bow. Y'all got a bow? Huh?
Wait, so, okay, I'm gonna be, wait, so let me, I have a bow, so just let me be the archer, y'all just give me the arrows, cause I only have four on me, actually. Alright, so then, why would we put all the arrows together and split it half, and half?
Oh, this one just straight the fuck out of me.
Nah, I have mine. How much you
got? I have four, that's what I'm saying. Might as well just, like, add all of ours together and just split it. Clearly, cause I didn't collect arrows. How much do you have?
24, but you have like 60 something, but I always probably buy
something. Alright, well, can you just split some for now? Like.
Give me all.
Hold on, bro.
I need a feather. I got a feather. So, no, I took feathers from your room.
What happened?
I took feathers from your room.
That's fine. Alright, okay, I have a bow, I have a pickaxe.
What else do I need?
What else do we need? I have a sword, pickaxe, bow, food, arrows, iron, but oh, we need wood. That's what we need.
I have dirt.
I have the crafting table already.
What else you think? Like
I said, I'm gonna grab an axe and go chop down some trees real quick and then we can go. Okay, so just chop down a whole bunch of trees. Okay, we need grab. Oh.
Wait for what?
So we can actually. No, it wouldn't matter. We're gonna. It doesn't matter. Cause we just need it to make the sticks so we can make weapons and stuff. We're not gonna need it for much.
Should I bring a crafting table?
I have one.
Alright, so I'm gonna bring
food. We need lots of food.
Okay, so I'll hold on to the coal then as well, if you want, since you're bringing the furnace.
Even though we only have like two stocks left. That's why, yeah, I have iron on me too. Just hold on to yours as well, just in case we run out.
What else do you think we might need?
We have the arrows, pickaxe, sword. You have food on you, right, Ethan?
Yeah.
Quan, you? What? You have food? Yeah. Okay, so I think we're good. No, are you good, bro?
Not set at spawn points over there, so like.
Are you good, bro? Are you good? You good?
We could just spawn there.
Bro, if you use a bed and then thing, it blows up.
Oh, it does. I knew that. I knew that.
I should have. Never mind. I should have told him to bring the bed and see what happens. Nah, that would have been funny.
What else do I need? Y'all got extra torches?
I got 7.
I got 12.
Okay, sir. Okay, sir.
I need to use the bathroom. I'm gonna go use the bathroom.
Bruh.
I'm gonna miss you, Juan.
To be fair, we all know what you're gonna say now. You're very unpredictable with your words at this point. Hey, you can't apologize when you're telling the truth. Okay, sir. Sure. That was being nice, just being completely. You know what? Let me shut up. Let me shut up. Alright, Ethan, let me close up everybody's doors from that. Wait, Juan, so you have everything you need, right?
Yo, I'm back. I'm back.
Alright, well, I'm closing everybody's doors just in case anything happens. So if your door is closed, do not go back in the room. If
okay. Okay.
Do not, if I close the doors, do not go back in the room.
Oh, so no, you saw the thing that I did in the attic from outside? How it looks from outside?
I never actually looked at it. I'm gonna do that real quick.
Pull up, you gotta go from like over here.
Oh, mouthful, hold on.
Damn, it looks weird now. It's like, it's over too much to the left.
Oh, yeah. So then just put some windows on the left. Call it a day.
Yeah.
We'll do that. We'll do that another time. Let's get to the neither.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. Juan, are you ready? Come on, waiting for you now at this point. You telling me to wait is like asking a bear not to eat you. It's not gonna happen.
Yo, I feel like we missing stuff. Oh, I don't have armor. That's what. We don't have armor.
Yeah, you're right. My armor's almost broken. Well, first of all, I thought my armor was still good. I just realized that it wasn't, clearly.
Juan.
First of all, you know what, Juan?
Yo, I'm checking your chest. Juan, can I use the gold armor that you got? Or the silver?
I'm just crafting my own armor. What are you talking about, bro? I'm so confused.
What?
Wait, bro, what is he? I'm so lost right now.
Oh, shit, I'm thinking about it.
No, that's not what he meant. Oh, okay.
Nobody eat.
Play for all?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I'm sorry, like 5 minutes.
Me and Juan go without you, and you just catch up, alright? Alright, sure. Juan, come on, you ready?
Alright, same time. Hold on. Oh my god.
Hold on, wait. Let me be. I'm gonna be right back. Let me go out.
Waiting for you at the portal. If you place what? Wait. It's supposed to run at the same time. You ready? 3, 2, 1. I don't want to talk about it. Well, listen, that would have meant, where in the world do we spawn? Oh. Off rip my pickaxe breaks. That's crazy. I forgot to pick up the other piece of iron that I needed. You have iron, right, Juan? Okay.
Not that much, but yeah.
How much do you have? We have to go back. I have one left. No, because I just peeked that I had to build new armor, so I didn't. Listen, just leave me be. And zombies just apparently spawn within the fence now. I didn't know that was a thing. I thought they didn't do that. Apparently so. I'm not even there yet.
I know.
So then, oh, you know what? Okay. Okay, after this, when we get back from the Nether, we're gonna have to go mining because we are running low on literally everything that we, you know. Yo, chill out. Alright, where'd you go, Juan? Oh, I see why you said that.
Don't kill them. What are you? Oh my god,
Shane. What?
Why are you killing them?
They attacked people. I thought that was a thing. Wait, what? Wait, what'd you say?
Throw gold at them and they'll give you shit.
Oh, you didn't say that. I didn't know that. That's your fault.
Why you think I was protecting them?
You weren't protecting them, though.
Wait.
Total ghast. Oh, pull up over here. Wait, so if you give the things gold, they don't attack you? Oh, I didn't know that. That wasn't cool in my phone. Oh. You said you need the crafting table right here. Hope I don't fall. Let's see. Bam.
I make shears. What the fuck, bro?
Chill out. Oh, I'm not gonna hold you. I did not know gold nuggets made gold. I'm not gonna lie to you. I didn't know gold nuggets made gold. Right. There's a magma cube coming at me.
A what?
What the heck was that thing? Oh, that's you. No, I saw, no, I saw something go in here. I thought it was some mob.
Wait, how much gold do you have?
I have 36 nuggets, which will, like, make 4 pieces of gold. None. Hold on. It's already attacking me. I'm gonna have to take it out. Am I out of arrows? What the heck? Oh my god, my aim is horrible right now. You are right, what? I never said it was. I think I just got hit by, a magma cube. Yes, I did. Oh my god, how do I get back up here now? I can't see much. Wither ones or the regular ones?
Regular
ones. Wait, where'd you go? Because I kind of... What, bro? Cause like you saw me fighting the ghast and you just ran off. Like, can you wait, bro? Turn around where, Juan? Oh. Damn, give better directions. Yeah, turn around. You didn't tell me like what? Bro, just stop talking to me. Hold on, I gotta cut these mushrooms. You just gonna give me a second, I'm already behind you. Like, okay, bro. I forgot to go mad slow and soul fire. Whatever, what are you called, sand? Soul sand. I think it's been a minute since I played Minecraft. I forget half of these things. Oh, I'm out of arrows, so I have to just ram them now. I'm fighting the skeletons, cause I actually kinda need the arrows. You just give me a second, I'm fighting skeletons right now, buddy. Yo, that gas was not sounding happy. There's another ghast over here. Actually, I need to collect the ghast tiers. So like, I'm gonna lead it over here. When I make the healing potions, I can use the tiers to make potion. Oh my god, you scared me just now. So collect what? And all right, well, some of them do though. So when you see a drop, I didn't get any from them apparently. Even though I killed like 2 of them already. I don't need a crouch, I'm a parkour artist. Oh, tail that ghast? Oh wait, let me see that right now. Hit him. Oh, I only have one thing though. Yep, that was a bad idea. I'm gonna die. I can't do anything. I don't have water on me either. Yeah, no. Not you getting mad, the guest is not trying to die. Pick a direction. Who? What? I know, I'm trying to hit. Oh! Oh, I forgot you could hit that thing back. Not as destroying him. I thought I did too, but I guess it just lagged or something. I don't know. Nah, I think I'll find my way there. If not, we'll just split up and find stuff. There's no point. I think I remember the way.
Sure.
Yeah, figure it out. I'm not Justin. Oh, I hope I don't fall. I can't play music because of copyright. This is so dumb. Yeah, I literally sat from the time when you joined the party. Nobody. Cause I don't know. Yo, I keep hearing the gas. Is it attacking you? Oh, that makes so much sense. Hold on, I'm collecting mushrooms real quick. I think Ethan wants to go eat. I see an Enderman. I'm going to attack him. Hopefully, I actually get the kill. Oh, wow. There is a lot of skeletons now. Well, I'm going to just attack them all. Right. And I'm getting hit from all sides. Oh my god, I hit an Enderman. We got issues, we have an issue. I'm not crouching. I killed the Enderman. I just feel you can't set a magma cube on fire. I just think jumping on my head. Oh my god. I forgot. Yeah, I'm just gonna take it. Huh? Hold on, I'm getting attacked by magma cubes. Hold on, Juan. What the heck? Why can't I? Yo, I can't even jump completely. Bro, I literally cannot jump. I'm in a soul fire part or soul sand, whatever you want to call it. Okay, there we go. Wait. I'm at that part where we first were, like after we came out of that little. That is the same area you told me to go to. I'm gonna stay over here and fight the mobs until you come over here, because I don't feel like running off. Fight the skeletons. You can't hit me. Your aim is horrible. I'm getting hit by the ghast. I'm literally close to where we first spawned. I mean, where the portal is. Yeah, close to where it was. That's so, bro. The whole Soul Sand area where we first entered, bro. I'm gonna go in here real quick. So, I'm just gonna go back to the portal then, because clearly you somehow passed. Bro, this stupid. It's soul sand, bro. Like, whose idea was this? I'm a hunger bars at two, bro. Wait, did I go? Okay, yeah, I'm lost. Yes, yes, I am. Okay, I just took out a gas just now. Okay, I got one of the tier things I was talking about. Oh, actually, okay, I'm by where those little. I see you. Come here. This. He's attacking me. Or trying to. Wait, are they spawning a hole like that, or do you drop them in the hole? Oh. Now what do they do? Oh wow. So. My fault. I follow me because they had a whole bunch of mob stuff over here, because. Oh, my fault. Wait, I'm gonna drop all these bows because I do not need them. Oh, it's also the magma cream, so like the little magma cube, kill them, because I actually need them to make some of the potions. Keep them. What's blackstone? Do we need this? We're not gonna need blackstone, right?
Blackstone?
Yeah, no, we're not gonna need that. Soul sand, whatever you wanna call it. Yes. I know, I see him. I was on it. Alright. Let's take out the magma cubes, because I'm gonna need the magma cream thingy. Oh my, these things are split into like four of them. What the heck? Oh, so you wasn't gonna tell me there was a gas behind me too? Oh. Oh man, another one. Oh, I see him. He's far out though. I hit that. That's crazy. That's crazy. Nah, my aim is great. Oh my god, his magma cube is actually destroying me. Also, if you see that biome where all the Endermen spawn, when you see the like the little mushrooms, collect them, because I can use them so we can ride these things. Look, these things. You see these things? We can ride them if we, you know the. Okay, so then fine. When we go to the Enderman biome, let's see if we can find the little mushroom thingies that they eat. Actually, I'm not gonna hold you. I'm not even finna go into that soul sand part. So can we go explore a different part? Because I'm not finna go mad slow. Let's just go in a different direction and see what we find. Oh, I just went in some random direction. Hold on. Oh, that's all lava. Never mind. Wait, give me a second. Alright, let's go. Where are we going? Lead the way. And do not go too fast, because clearly I don't keep up as fast as you think I do. Okay. You don't have to go that slow now. Wait, gas? My aim is immaculate. I now have two. That's a death drop right there. Oh, a right back at the portal. Oh, wait, no, no, wait, 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 I wanna cook him, I wanna cook him, I wanna cook him. Oh, look, the mushroom thingy. Let me take this real quick, I actually need this. Did I pick it up? Yes, I did. Is another one of those pig thingy? I hear them. Hey, man. Nope, he's over here. Oh, the pig thingy. Oh, my God. Yeah, oh, he ran away from me because I lit him on fire. That's crazy. Yeah, and we also get the protest from it, so if we need food, we'll be good. Drop what? Alright, let's see where we can go. Hopefully we find the Enderman biome. No, so we can just get the Ender eyes. Oh, whatever you want to call it, Ender Pearl's eyes, whatever. I don't play Minecraft like that, so. Right, but watch. I'll play this for a week and then watch it. Next week I'm not going to be into it like that anymore. I went in a whole different direction. I just like wandered off. I'm not going to lie to you. I'm in some type of like, where am I? Okay, this was kind of like a dead end. Might as well just not go this way. I don't even think I have the health to do that. Wait, give me a second. Meet you real quick. Oh no, wait. What side where? What? Juan, what are you talking about, bruh? What are you talking about, bro, what are you talking about dripping down? Justin, I don't care for spelling correction, bro. Leave me the hell alone. So, you're gonna... I was about to say, if you gonna let me drop like that? Nah, I'm good. Ow. I just sprained my kneecap. Oh my God. I like I said, I broke my kneecap. Nah, I just broke my neck. So stupid. That's crazy, bro. Nah, that's fine. I'll wing it until I... No, because I just came through the portal. I just came out of the portal! I know, Juan. Give me a second. I'm not gonna get lost. Relax. If I get lost, I'll just be like Justin. Because I literally watched this girl that direction. I remember it. I'm gonna kill a pig real quick because I just saw one of them. Where's the thing at? Oh no, apparently it was just sitting here. Oh, here you are. Not just asking me what I'm doing in Minecraft, I'm clearly watching me in the Nether. Justin R is in stream. Justin R, I'm literally in the Nether. What do you think? Wait, Juan, I don't see your name anymore. No, Juan, I was going in the same direction where your name was. It's not there. You're literally above me. Look down. I'm going down. Just give me a second. No, I almost dropped to my death. Bro, I don't see your name, bro.
See, no, turn around. Oh my God, I literally see
You said above. You said above. You said above. Exactly. You just said below. You just. Oh my God. You know. Just. Okay.
What's the difference?
Below and above is two different things, kid.
I said you're above me, and then I said I'm below you. Same thing.
You did not just say I'm below you. You just said you're below me. That's what you just said. And it's not the same thing. You and I are two different things. You and I, no. You and I are two different things, Juan.
Okay, let's go.
Wait. I'm trying to make sure I don't die again. Just don't. Can you not jinx it? Can you just stop jinxing my life, please? I literally tried to and I literally fell. Leave me alone. Okay, I'm just wandering off until I see something interesting. What in... Let's go up this way. Screw it. Out of gas. Where's it at? Okay, never mind. Whatever. Okay, yeah, let's go in a different direction because this is just lava, just straight lava. Wait, come this way. Let's go straight this way. Yeah, I really had to stop before everything before I like drop into some cave or something. That's you. Wait, give me a second. Bro, the fact that yo Juan be just. Dip in, and I'll be trying to catch up. Like, yeah, but from where I was, you dummy far for a good second. Wait, give me a second. Oh yeah, Shinora, you've been talking to that random girl. No, because he asked me if I was talking to. Did you remember the girl, the other girl that was on my stream the other day? He asked me if I was talking to her. That's my question.
Yeah, that's kind of weird. You're trying to online date her and stuff.
Imagine your girlfriend.
Like, just in our house, virtual reality.
Juan, pull up. Did you just hit me? What the hell? Why did you just. It just made it like. Okay, I guess I'm bugging out.
No, I would never play around if I
know anything. Oh, no, Juan. You're very questionable sometimes. I had to take like 4 hits and still survived. OD. Right. I mean, I think 1 or 2 times and it's dead.
Yeah, but he's like 4.
Okay. Not you. That was some devilish type stuff. Man, it said burn. Okay, buddy.
Yeah, I think let's go back up. Everything over here.
No. It's cute. Over where? Wait, hold on, wait. Yo, I like when you say that and just run off. Like, let me catch up first. Like, I don't even know which direction you're looking at. Juan knows where they're at. Where? Oh, you know what she do? She just dig straight down and stuff.
You see what happened to the nothing.
Maybe we should build another end portal in a different place. Alright, hold on. Let's just keep running off until we find some different pathway. Oh wait. You saying that me? Oh my god! I found pigmen. Oh, okay. I kind of hit him with the sword, just now. And he has a team.
Yeah, if you hit the regular one.
Your homie dead. Your homie dead. Oh, y'all all dead. Trio wiped him. Stop playing. I know. I knew I knew he was gonna say that too. That's the funny thing. At least I said I'm waiting for Juan to say it. Juan, pull up over here, actually. Oh, no, this is lava. Oh, wait, actually, pull up over here. Where you at?
Yeah. That's kind of the plan of the nether. I pull up. We're gonna just drop down a little bit. Don't. Now you know how I feel. See, now we found a way to another part of the island. That's a bit. Oh, baby pigmen! Oh my god, you're so cute. Oh, running away from me? Okay, got you. I'm stuck.
Oh! A baby pig. Oh my god. You think? No, watch. Wait for it. It's so fun again until you get jumped. It's so fun again until you get jumped. Hi, pigmen! Oh my god, the pig. Oh my. It's 12. That's simple math, my guy. Oh, look. The magma cream, yeah, save it. The spells. Yeah. I didn't attack him, so why would he attack me? Yeah, I know, but I didn't attack any of them. That's why he wouldn't attack me. That's what I was thinking. That was a dead end where we just was at. Not me struggling to jump. So he said that you gotta wander off until you find something. Oh, you kind of muffled. You kind of. Oh, shoot. No, it's like that little. I don't even know, honestly. I'm just going until I find my way out. Hi, Juan. I got you. Oh, your homie dead. Oh, you dead. Like, I had a full on armor with him, too. That's the funny thing. My guy traded enough gold that he created a whole armor for himself. I'll tell you, you gotta just wait. Hold on. The heck? That's a shot. Wait, no, I hear something. There's pigs. I think there's pigs up here. Pull up. Or whatever you want to call those things, little war pigs. I'm just calling. Yeah, right. Oh, yep, no, I see him. Come here, buddy. Yeah, attack me. Get burnt up. Get cooked. He just dropped three pro drops and the blaze and the what else? Gas, the. There's a whole bunch of things other than just pigs, okay? Let's just agree on that. Well, they don't. Oh, they don't seem interested. Oh, none of them attacking each other now. I think that looks greedy, huh? Hey, Mr. Pigman, come here. Come get cooked. I got 13 pork chops, bro. Huh? There's another pigman dude over there. I'm gonna go kill him right now. Oh, there's a ghast over by me. Oh, whoa, you run fast! The one with the sword or axe, one of the two. Did I not hit him? Oh, my god. I'm dead.
Yeah. Yeah, it's like custom skeletons. You didn't know that? Yeah. Oh my god. Yo, look what they just did to my health, bro. I'm at one health bar. Thank god I have pork chops. Wait, do you need food or are you good? Yeah. Honestly, I might just use a crossbow. I feel like it's more efficient. And seeing the health of it, never mind. Wait, let me drop some things that I don't. Actually, my level's looking pretty good. I have about two fire. I have two fire charges. I have fire resistance, gas tiers. What else? 48 gold nuggets. I had the mushroom that I need. Both of them. Yeah, remember I need the red mushrooms, and I also need the little green ones for the thing that you go ride. Pause. Right. Wait, I have to get some of the stuff out of my inventory. This needs to go. This needs to go. How much magma cream do you have, Juan? The magma cream.
Three? Okay, that's good. Are you sure? Do I have? Yes, I do.
No, I'm good.
I don't think I might have enough to go all the way up. But we'll see. If anything, I might just pull something out. I have. Oh, I thought he was going all the way up. Oh no, when you build up, it's like you just see, we're back to where the nether portal is. We're on the same floor that we was on with the nether portal. See? Look to the left. Okay. Fair point. Alright, so this is what you said, right? I think that's where I came from. I got gas. Whoa. Is this a dungeon? That's what it looks like to me. Not your controller going beastie right now. What's up? Yo, wait, let's go around this way. Go, wait, come over this way. Because the amount of pigs and stuff that I'm hearing right now. Yeah, this is a dungeon. Or whatever you call it. I think, not sure. How you know? Where? How'd you get in there? Let me take out this skeleton real quick. Where? Okay. Oh, we're inside now. Now, where do we go? There's a lot of what? I got you. I'm getting a drop on him. Yeah, we can. Oh! Careful on this drop right here. There's a whole bunch of lava. Oh, Pigman with the axe. Hold on, let me take him out real quick. Let me take this one real quick. Yo, he runs mad fast, though. Whoa. Juan, come here. What in the... Is this... Is that a... What in the... What is that? Hurry up. Come on, come on, come on. Well, get back up. You need to see this. This looks weird. But I think we hit the jackpot at the same time.
Oh yeah, yeah, there's a thing that we always need to look for. There's more inside. Okay, I'm on
top. I'm gonna say inside what?
That's a lot of gold.
For all. We're gonna be stacked on gold. Now we just need to find some for iron. I mean, you can use it, that's fine. I'm just saying we gotta have a bunch of gold now. I think we should drop down now, see where it takes us. Oh my god, what in the... What the heck did I just get hit by? What did I get? I just got set on fire by something, but I didn't touch lava. I'm so confused. Oh, something. Oh. He lit his arrow on fire and shot us through the... I think that's what's happened, because he shot us with an arrow. That's what definitely happened just now. We now have pigmen on the real in the real world. That's very questionable. Oh yeah, I forgot when you make a portal like that and out like in the open, they could spawn in here. Wait, give me a second. No, I haven't went through the portal yet. I'm just checking to see if there's any other extra mobs. I like what's putting me back in the... Okay. What? That's putting me back in the thing. The first thing that I come back to is a... Oh my god. A gas almost destroyed the portal. Oh, I don't have arrows. This is not good. This is not good. I don't have arrows. Wait, I think the portal's... Okay, no, the portal's good still. Something about something at night of... What the heck am I getting hit by? Oh my god, I'm getting jumped. I'm getting hit by gas. I'm getting hit by literally everything at the moment. Oh my god! Yo! They have a whole gang! Yo, you think I'm playing? You think I'm playing? They pulling up with a full gang. They have like 8 of them. I just killed 6 of them. Oh my god. I killed them all. I don't suppose you have extra arrows. Okay. You could easily just went into control center and did that yourself. Boy, don't. You know what? I'm not even gonna say nothing to that. Okay. Yeah, we're really Doran Diego right now, bro. This is just OD. I think it's... Wait, did we go here yet? No.
Yeah, we
guys. So I get hit in the back with our far charge. Enderman? I'm gonna wait, don't attack, don't attack, don't attack. I'm gonna set him on fire and then you just protect me. Alright, if he tries to pull up, he can't come under here. He's too tall. Asian looking mother.
Wow. Yo, I'm back.
Ethan, pull up in the nether.
Still?
Right. Yeah. Well, I kind of died like 3 times, but yeah, we're in the nether.
Are you at like 4?
No, not really. No. Let's just go pick him up. Wait, give me a second. Let me tell these skeletons real quick. Oh my god. Never mind. They're kind of jumping me. Hold on, Juan. I'm getting jumped. Juan, he set me up. All right, Ethan, we're trying out. We're coming, just hold on. You good? Yeah, I like how Juan's not died once yet, and I've already respawned 3 times.
What the fuck am I hearing? Oh, I see ya. Hey, guys, Juan, Shinor.
Pig dude right there. Huh, yo, y'all was jumping earlier, right? So what was the other thing you were talking about for? Pull up. He dead already, don't even ask. What did I just get hit by, bro?
I don't think I have. No, I don't have iron, actually.
Alright, wait, you need iron, you said?
Yo, what the fuck is that noise?
Wait, you need iron?
What the fuck is that noise? It sounds like a baby crying.
That's the gas.
I know they sounded like bitches.
Damn. Alright, so follow me. 1 second, alright, let's go.
He said 1 second.
Did y'all collect these stuff right here?
Oh no, we've been collecting gold nuggets and stuff. My fault. Alright, let's go. Adventure awaits. Oh man, I'm almost falling into lava.
Yo, that fucking gas sounds like a bitch.
I think he's stuck.
Why the fuck am I so slow? Hit my boyfriend again.
I'm down.
Is the fat ass in this party?
Oh, alright. Oh yeah, Justin R is in stream. Oh, never mind. He's not in stream anymore. I'm bugging out.
Oh. Justin R.
There's a gas right there, but. Wait, I just saw a blaze. I saw a blaze, I think. Oh my god. Yo, there's two gas, I think. Okay, nope, I'm dead. GG's. I'm
dead. So slow.
It's so sane, to keep jumping. Oh, I like people respawn me on fire in the house. Like, that joint actually just scared me.
Oh, let me turn on fire spread.
No, it's fine.
Wait, you remember your way back, right?
Yeah. We didn't go too far, so we should be fine.
One, the thing is here.
I guess the thing is here for me. Let me stop.
Oh, damn. This nigga just did a whole fucking 360 no scope on the thing. Am I lagging?
Not gonna lie to you? Oh, okay, no. Bugging out.
It's FaZe Icy back on your screen, imagine. I'm not gonna hold you, I don't like the crossbow, I like using the bow and arrow better.
Oh yeah, in fact, you have to wait for the wind up on a bow and arrow. I mean, not bow and arrow, the crossbow. I'm bugging out. I don't see our names.
Keep going
where I'm going right now?
Yo, guys. It was fucking so sad.
Oh, okay. Match. You have to keep, yeah, because you have to keep jumping.
Oh shit, my hungry. That's why I was running so slow.
Gas right there. Oh, I have two arrows. Let me see if I can take them out. Two shots or so. We literally can't miss. Oh, not me hitting the thing back at him. Oh. I'm already kind of dropping down. What? I don't like y'all.
I like I only took a heart damage. Watch it, I took God knows how much.
No, I didn't take any damage. I'm at full hearts right now. I got pork shorts because I got you.
You just jump to this one.
I got it.
And then this nigga wanted to turn into a fucking a builder.
I said I was good though. Oh, over here. Oh, you see it too, right?
Oh, RIP one. Oh.
Ooh.
How much damage you took?
Like, 3 or 4 hearts.
Oh, wow. I took 2.
Of course, either would take the less of the damage, I swear.
Oh, it's some gas. Oh, no, that's iron.
What the fuck? This is black gold. Oh,
Bugload of. Oh my god, I can't speak.
Look up.
That. RSP, if you make a whole portal out of crying obsidian, will that take you to a different world? Question mark?
Should I take it? I'm taking
it. Nah. That's what's you.
I take the crying obsidian. Because I feel bad for it since it's crying.
Yeah, I kind of wandered off a little bit. Oh no, it's just lava over here. You. Oh wait, y'all have sticks, right? Who has sticks on them? Or who has wood on them? Okay, put on the crafting table.
For what?
Crafting table. Give me the fungus thing as well. Oh wait, no, we need a saddle. I'm lying to you. Put it. Just hold on to it. Never mind.
The sticks. Oh.
Yeah, we would need a.
Someone picked up my sticks.
I think I did. Yeah, no, Juan did.
No, take it. Hold it.
That's okay.
Where should Norm just went?
I ran off. Wait, pull up right here? Wait, no, I think I just found something. Pull up.
I see your name. Big ass boy.
I don't like searching. I'm trying to find the thing with the blazes on in it. Oh, whoa, this thing is gigantic. Pause. This shit. Little fortress thing right here.
I like gigantic stuff. Should I build up two?
I want to explore, but I don't feel building all the way up there.
I don't think I have enough, what you call it, materials. I only have 44 dirt.
You don't have to go too far up. Wait, I'm trying to catch up to Juan. Juan, where are you at? I'm just digging out until I find you, Juan. Me just forgetting all about Minecraft rules, never just dig straight down. Yo, Juan, wait, Juan, alright, for stop moving.
What am I doing? Just right there.
Bro. No,
above us.
It shows he's right near me. Yo, Juan. Can
stop
you
moving
like
for a second, stop moving.
His name is disappearing. For
yo,
me, it
Juan,
just
you
did.
Need to stop moving.
For real, like we literally say stop moving, you continue to move.
There's 3 people stuck over here.
Hold on. I can't.
Wait, I'm gonna go home.
Okay. Wait, where's y'all? Oh my god.
Oh shit! Not me throwing the arrow.
Oh my god.
Oh, Shinora over here. Oh shit. Yo, this shit is too fucking complicated.
Oh dear. And a little. Yeah, actually. A little bit.
Jesus. Oh shit. Where am I with right now? Oh shit.
Where's Juan where at? Yeah, exactly. Of course. Fighting where?
Took them careful.
Yo, bro.
Oh, he's above us.
No, I just like I hate the fact that literally you just like I wonder where you're at and you just disappear.
Alright, I'm about to run out of building supplies. Oh,
and my pistol gonna break so. Where's Juan at, bro? What?
Oh, I found a jackpot. You said jackpot. Yo, this fucking gas shit is annoying.
Oh, dear.
Come on, use in my ear. Like, what the fuck? Oh, shit, thank you. I found boots. Found cold boots.
Okay, I found Juan now. We need what?
Bone block.
What?
Bone block.
Nah. Juan, I'm gonna need you to craft me an iron pickaxe in a minute, because this mine's about to break. If I see a pig dude, let me go come get some pork chops.
Up.
And I'm dead. Oh my god. Again? I'm not going back down there. I'm staying out of the nether. I'm gonna just take care of the house.
Okay,
I'm no longer. I don't think I'm nether material.
What the fuck? Yeah, I have no more material.
I'm just protect the house. Well, time for the time being. Bruh, that's my fourth time dying. I'm good.
Hold on. Later, I'm gonna go watch the 3-point contest.
Huh?
The 3-point contest. The 3-point contest.
NBA. Oh yeah, right. That was our game. You can explode the thing down there. I'm gonna take care of the house. No comment. No comment. Okay. Right. Justin, get Minecraft, bro. It's like $20-$30. Right. Bro, all you have to do is get a $25 gift card, go to GameStop, get a digital code, and then just get it on your P4S. You only have to use the disc. Problem solved, bruh. What do you mean, will it save? Yeah, it's the same account. Now all you have to do is make a. You already have a Microsoft account, right? Let me ask that question again. You have a Microsoft account. Yeah. Okay, so what you guys do is log into the Microsoft account. When you load Minecraft, you should be fine.
Yo, Shino, you see, I would have, bro.
Sir, that's my most precious possession. Yeah, I'll just cook them in the furnace. I'm sorry, I don't trust nobody with the sword. The sword is like my best friend. I want to go eat, but I don't want to leave the stream just chilling here. Actually, would it matter? I don't got any viewers. Sure. I'm really questioning. Actually, you know what? I'll be right back. Let me see real quick. Wow. So coincidental. Right. Come back in here and say, I'll be back. Oh, actually, you know what? While I'm at, let me go look to see if I can find a horse. Bro, I've been searching for a horse for the last day and a half now, bro. You don't understand. You can't craft saddles either, so like it's hard to like, you know. I don't even leave outside of the village, so like I can't find what I'd be looking for. Wait, what are you playing? That PS Plus game. Actually, you know what? I might end stream at 2 hours and call it a day, because there's no point in me. Just you're lagging. Oh, never mind, you're good now. For a second, you were, though. Let me just go this way and call it. See what I can find. But the amount of horses that passed by me within the time, and now that I'm looking for the horse, I can't find one. This is disrespectful. And it's nighttime now too, so I'm about to get attacked. Head back to the house. Clearly, I'm not gonna find a horse right now. Oh my god, a baby mini. Oh my god, a baby freaking. Oh my lord, this kid. Okay. Oh my god, a baby's. Oh my god. Not me going out into war with these mobs right now, bro. It's totally five of them all at once. Oh, it's Enderman too. Never, I'm not facing that skeleton. The skeleton protecting him. I know, nah, I'm gonna just end stream. I wanna go eat.
need some food. They're hungry. Wow, those zombies are just spawning on the house now. Like, this is crazy. Yo, where did y'all come from? Oh my god. This is a lot of y'all. Okay, I guess I can all get to smoke then. Oh, and that skeleton too, bruh. Thank you.